Hi, I'm Benny Sigurdsson from Howden. We are now here at the Avedore power plant in Denmark doing a retrofit on an ID fan. Follow me and let me show you around. What we're doing now, we are cutting the fan into three main pieces, the inlet, the intermediate, and the diffuser. We're taking it all apart and making it a new modern fan. Every morning here at the whiteboard, we walk through the task of the day to make sure that we achieve the goal that we have set. Up to now, we have removed the intermediate from the foundation. We have removed the inner tube from the inlet box. We have cut the diffuser in half and taking the half off. All those three parts will be coming in shortly and will be mounted on. Behind me, you see the old intermediate section with the blades. At the moment, we are at our facilities here in Denmark building a new section ready to mount it on the foundation and rebuilding the fan. For this project, we have a time frame of 3 months. The plant has to be up running, making electricity for Denmark and heat for Copenhagen. That means we have to be accurate, efficient, on time, and there's no room for mistakes. Behind me, you can see the part that we have cut out of the fan, which we are going to replace. This is the end of the quick walkthrough. If you need any further information, please go to howden.com. Thank you very much for watching. I'm Benny, and I got fans all over the world.